both could take the day off.
Excellent idea, Schultz. My own quarters. A warm glass of milk in my own warm bed.
So, 9 o'clock in the morning and already we're going to bed. What is this arrest camp or prison camp? Ask them.
How very nice to see you, General...
Reifschneider, a name you will not soon forget.
Oh, certainly, General Reifschneider. Great. Pleasure, General Reifschneider. You see, Sergeant Schultz and I were just having a bit of a joke, as you might call it.
Treason, I would call it. In Berlin, we have 2 words for sleeping on the job. Boom, boom.
Boom, boom. Correct, sir. You're absolutely right. Remember that, Schultz?
Me, Herr Hogan?
So, where is your security here, Klink? No one told you when I arrived? No one called you when I came to the gates, no?
General Reifschneider, heads will roll. You can be assured of that.
I am a very shiny one.
Very clever, General Reifschneider. No one enjoys a good laugh more than I do.
But... enough small talk.
Of course, General Reifschneider. I mean, after all, two busy men like us have no time for small...
Enough, Klink!
Enough, Klink!
Now, prop open your eyes and listen to me. I have come from Berlin to recruit a very special squad. Men who have nothing to live for and so will not be afraid to die. In a word, prisoners!
Prisoners? Oh, take all you want. Liberty Hall.
About 5 will do for a suicide squad to the Russian front.
After Starlock 13, they would go anywhere, if I may say so, sir.
You just did.
Thank you for noticing it, General Reifschneider. Schultz, round up 5 prisoners.
Yes, Your Honor, Commandant.
Klink, if I had wanted you to pick the prisoners, I could have stayed in Berlin. I will pick them in.
And you would do a much better job, General Reifschneider. Schultz, countermand that order.
Yes, Your Honor, Commandant.
Come. When I see the men, I will do them.
Certainly, General Reifschneider. Schultz, you come with us.
Yes, Your Honor, Commandant. Herr Commandant. And after that, could I have the day off?
Schultz.
Klink!
Ah, Klink. Achtung!
Achtung!
Restricted area, back to the barracks at once. I'm sorry, General Reifschneider.
Their names?
Corporal LeBeau, Sergeant Kinchlaw.
Corrective discipline will be taken at once, trust me, sir.
I shall take them.
Excellent idea, General Reifschneider.
Fit them with German uniforms. Wehrmacht. They fall out for the Russian front within the hour.
Now, wait a minute.
Don't we have a choice?
None. You're volunteers. Who is in there?
Oh, top security prisoners held by Count von Waffenschmidt and the Gestapo, sir.
Good. I shall look at them.
But General Reifschneider,
But General Reifschneider, my instructions are most specific. These men are to be held here until Count von Waffenschmidt returns. If they're not here, I will be shot.
If you don't release them to me, you shall be shot now. It is your choice.
I think I should prefer to be shot later.
Congratulations! You men have just volunteered for a glorious suicide mission to the Russian front. I need one more.
General Sergeant Carter of our outfit would be a very good choice.
Why?
Well, he's not too bright. Perfect volunteer.
I'll take him. Our uniforms for all, they have a train to catch.
Guard! The prisoners have just joined the Wehrmacht. Call the quartermaster. Uniforms for everybody.
Klink, one thing more.
Please, General.
Klink, I am trying to help you.
Really?
If you do not wish to be around when Count von Waffenschmidt returns, how about the transfer?
Oh, anywhere at all, General Reifschneider.
Good. You shall be the leader of the suicide squad. Fallout be full, field back in 10 minutes. I'm returning to Berlin.